Hi everyone, as some of you already know, I'm Christina and I'm with the InnoCaption team. For those of you who may not be familiar with our services, InnoCaption is an app that provides real-time captioning of your cell phone calls using either stenographers or automatic speech recognition technology. Only deaf or hard of hearing individuals in the United States are eligible to use the InnoCaption service. Now that we've got that out of the way, I'm excited to share with you our latest InnoCaption feature, DeskView. As you're about to see, DeskView eliminates the need to use your cell phone for outgoing calls. Instead, you can now get your calls captioned directly on your laptop or desktop computer. For those of you who want to see how an outgoing call from DeskView works, I'm going to make one now. After the call, I'll go ahead and walk you through all the additional features available in the latest version of DeskView, including how to log in from our website. I'm going to go ahead and dial the number and hit call.
Hello.
Hi, Matt. How are you doing?
I'm great. Just at the office. What are you up to?
Funny that you ask. I'm making a video to show our users how our latest DeskView update works.
That's so cool. I'm happy to help you with the demo. How is it going so far?
So far, so good.
Are you showing them how you can change the font size?
Yep, that is what I'm doing right now.
Awesome. Don't forget to also show them how they can change the background color. I know that we were trying to make it even more accessible to those with low vision.
That is what I am doing as we speak. Thanks so much for your help. I think we're all done with the demo now. I'll talk to you later.
Sounds good. Glad I was able to help. Can't wait to see the video. Bye-bye.
Bye. I'm gonna go ahead and disconnect. In the next part of this video, I'll walk you through how to make a call, starting with logging in, and walk you through all of our features. As you can see, I'm already on the InnoCaption webpage. I'm going to go ahead and click login. I am going to put in my cell phone number, not my InnoCaption number, and my password, and click login. Start DeskView. And the first time you log in, you're going to notice a couple things. You're going to get a pop-up that's asking for access to the microphone. You're going to want to allow that, or the other person will not get audio of the call. You'll also see this address list for emergency calls. This is for 911 access only. We give you 4 spots to be able to put in frequent addresses that you may be calling from. Here I have the office and my registration address. I'm gonna click confirm. Here is our brand new DeskView feature. We're very proud to have developed this during the pandemic in response to a lot of user feedback. We were hearing that our users were getting frustrated during video conference calls, toggling between their cell phone and the computer. Now, for outgoing calls, you're able to call directly so you can eliminate your cell phone entirely from the equation. Let's start up here at the top. Just like on the InnoCaption app, you're able to choose, before you place a call, between automatic speech recognition captions in English or Spanish, or CART. This stays here during the call, and you're able to switch between the two as your accessibility needs may change. Down here, we have the contacts list. This is exclusive to DeskView. So this is a brand new contacts list that you update. You can add contacts manually, and you can even create your own private favorites list for DeskView, or you can upload a file from your email contacts to populate this. Here, we have our keypad that allows you to call directly out. And if you scroll down, you're able to see and switch between input devices and output devices. You want to make sure these are the same, because little tip, if they're not, you're going to create an echo on the call. Now, I'm going to go ahead and resize this window, which is another amazing feature because it allows you to put the caption window where it's most comfortable for you to read the captions. Right here at the bottom, we have the save button. When you click to save the captions, they're saved, the transcript, on your computer. You can clear the caption screen to permanently delete it. You're also able to control the font size. You can click to make it bigger or click to make it smaller. It gets really tiny if that's what you want. You can adjust the color of the text and the background. Right here at the end, we've added a dark background with yellow font to make the app even more accessible for our deaf and hard of hearing low vision users. You can also adjust the font. You can choose between standard serif or dyslexic, which was another request from a user. If you forget everything that I've shown you today, you can always go to the bottom right here where it says tutorial, give it a click, and it's going to walk you through each and every button so you know how to use this DeskView feature. And as we see right here, we have this little button for emergency list. If you click it, you can bring it right back up and adjust your addresses again. And right here, lower right-hand corner, we have our support button. As always, our support team is here and ready to help you. You can just send us an email at support@innocaption.com. You can also check out the website for more information, www.innocaption.com. We are so excited to be announcing this feature and sharing it with you. We can't wait to hear what you think. Enjoy.